Take pictures. About to say, let me stop playing. See, this is our problem. Ooh, banging body B. Back to the back. Okay, you ready?
Mr. Z, what are you gonna get?
What you gonna get?
He hates to disclose information.
You wanna know what I'm gonna order?
Yeah.
I'm gonna order the 12-inch ribeye with some blue cheese.
So what you getting?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I kind of want chicken and waffles now that you said that.
But I want country fried pork chop. They got lamb chop.
Well, let's get this dry and spread out.
I'm just saying, when you drink, you need some more stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not going to use this wear anyway.
And so what you doing with it? And why are you holding it like that? We're getting this on camera.
Okay.
We can just hold down.
If she's holding it this way, if you're holding it this way, play this way, you're in trouble. All right. That's what she's doing.
The brown skin girl.
Cheers.
Brown skin girl. Wait. She already
ate it. Where's that?
Right here. I know what I
mean. All American breakfast. But instead of the meat,
you know what I'm saying?
I normally they should want to test
It's saying it's gonna taste really, really good and it's gonna be gone in a few minutes.
Yeah.
No, a few minutes. I'm playing.
I don't even know what this was.
It was a brick.
Oh, the raspberry is good.
It's sweet. Did you taste the mango?
Yeah, I can taste it. Because I had to mix it at first, but at first I had to taste it on my head.
The first one. Right.
That's because you're a natural.
I am a natural.
That's what I'm saying.
I think Solomon uttered those words. I'm a natural.
That's me. Physical?
Beto, let me ask you, do you shoot pool?
I do.
Because I feel like good pool players are good golfers.
Pool? Speaking. Baseball, pool? Golf,
okay. Yeah, that's what I feel like. Okay, wait a minute. Y'all do that again, and then I'm gonna just bring. Don't show.
Wait.
Just bring it in. Cheers.
Cheers.
But I think you should cheers. Show us. I think
now you and Solomon,
the reason why I don't.
I got the tea.
Let's talk about it.
Girl, when my mama said that on the phone,
she had told me. I was like, oh my god.
Listen,
I was like, not too far
my
page.
She said that light bulb went off in my head. I'm like, how?
What is that? I heard that from.
I was like, how is this possible?
Let's talk about it.
It's
really like.
Do
you have Tabasco?
I don't
have a cover.
No.
That's the only thing you have
is
Tabasco?
Yeah, I think so.
The only thing
we have is Tabasco.
Are y'all going to
sing happy birthday
to me?
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Happy dear Brianna.
That's right.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. And many more.
Yeah, and many, many more.
At least one. Okay.
Period.
Your glass is leaning to the side.
Oh.
Well, just let the shit lean to the side.
Get with you and take your picture. So use me, because I ain't your average groupie. And everything is alright. I got a beat from
hey.
I'm putting in savings.
about to do my hair. Pray for me, y'all. Pray for me. So this gonna be the before. Y'all ain't see that. Y'all ain't see that. But this gonna be the before, so. I'll see y'all in the middle.
Did I really mean something to you? Cause you just threw our love away. And all of the things I've done for you, did they mean anything? Did they mean anything? Oh, 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 oh.
Stop looking. What's up, y'all? Hold on, let me turn this fan off. So, you guys, I finally got my hair done, and this thing is on 42%, so I'm trying to give y'all this quick rundown of what the fuck just happened. Let me get y'all close, because, bitch, we about to get up close and personal. So, I go get my hair done first by Kamaya. Shout out to her. Make sure y'all go check her out. She does great work and such a good person. So, yes, Kamaya did my hair. Did an amazing job. Love it, love it, love it. Then I got my hair cut by my barber that I go to. So, we're about to get into the story time of what the fuck just happened today, about an hour ago, when I went to go get my motherfucking haircuts. And this is why I don't like barbershops. This is why I rarely get haircuts, because, bitch, I don't like dealing with niggas. And y'all know what I mean by niggas, not black people, niggas. Trifling ass, bum ass, loser ass, sack of potato body ass bitches. I can't stand you hoes. You bitches are miserable in life, and bitch, y'all want to try and make everybody else around you miserable. Bitch, you ain't gonna do it with me. What you won't do. So, I go to the motherfucking barbershop check. And I go, and I sit in the chair. Keep in mind, I was already sitting outside like about 5 minutes waiting on my barber, because I was just, you know, like, he wasn't there yet. Like, I had beat him there to his own shop. So I seen a lot of cars parked outside, because the building next door that was cooking food, and they had a whole bunch of cars. So, bitch, I didn't know who was next in line, but bitch, I was the first one up in the motherfucking door when the motherfucking shop doors opened. So, bitch, I set my happy-go-lucky ass the fuck down. Bitch, it's time to go get this haircut. Bitch, and it's time to go. It's hot as hell. It's Houston motherfucking Texas. Bitch, I'm over here driving. And bitch, I can't even drive like that. So, bitch, I'm ready to go. Bitch, let's wrap this up real fast. You get what I'm saying? So, we get to the barbershop. I'm the first one in the barbershop. Okay? I'm not worried. Me, I don't care about no other bitch. I be in my own world, y'all. I swear I do. Like, I don't be looking at other people. I don't be in other people's business. I have selective hearing. Bitch, I don't care what nobody else is doing but me. Bitch, I'm doing my job. I was there to go get this haircut for this YouTube video and to be cute. Bitch, I'm not worried about nothing else but this haircut. So, I sit in the chair, and this old yellow black man come up in there. Bitch, titties as big as ever, stomach bulging, bitch, just nasty, bitch, beard filthy, hairline fucked up, face fucked up, skin is dirty, bitch, you can just tell he from the dirty, dirty south, bitch, like, knees was buckling, bitch, his knees couldn't touch when he sat down, you was a big boy, and the reason why I let you motherfucking sit up in that chair is because, bitch, you really was trying me, and I really was gonna fuck you up, for real, and I'm not playing. I don't play with people. I do not like people like that. So, let's get into the story. Because y'all hear me talk shit and y'all not understanding what's going on. So, So, I'm a very calm person. Everybody knows this about me. If you know me in real life, I'm a very calm person. I'm very patient when it comes to, like, situations like this. But he was really about to take me back. So, I walk up inside. I sit in the chair. The man comes inside. He's like, oh, you seen me here first. Then this motherfucker. Because now I'm getting pissed off again. Because I should have knocked the fuck out of him when he did this. If you know me, and if you know me since, I say, freshman year of high school, y'all know I do not like being touched. Y'all know I do not like, I don't like that tapping shit. I don't like that play fighting shit. I don't like none, don't touch me. Because, bitch, my reaction is so quick, I might just fuck you up on accident by purpose. This bitch gon' tap my shoulder. Oh, see, that's where you fucked up at. Bitch, I gave him that look. Like, what we finna do, bitch? What we finna do? Cause you somebody daddy, bitch, and we can line up the whole family, ho. Bitch, I can go get Pookie and them, and bitch, you can go get TT and them, and bitch, we can line it up. Cause you done pissed me off, and why the fuck is you touching me? You probably was digging in your ass before you came up in this barbershop, and now you done touched my shoulder. Bitch, I will be washing this motherfucking sweater, cause I don't know you like that. Bitches is trifling. And bitch, you had the motherfucking nerve to tap my shoulder. Bitch, I can hear you. I'm sitting down. Out of respect for my barber, because I know him since I was a motherfucking kid, but he kind of pissed me off too, cause bitch, you should have I'm not to call you no bitch, but you should have de-escalated that motherfucking situation as soon as you seen that motherfucker tap me. But instead, y'all want to motherfucking make jokes when I'm about to murder this man up in your motherfucking shop. And you think I'm playing with you. I'm not playing. I don't play games. I don't. So, girl, I'm sitting up in there. Y'all, I swear, like, after tomorrow, I'm not going to be frustrated about this shit, but I'm frustrated now. So, bitch, y'all going to get the full, raw, uncut me. Because he done pissed me off. Don't touch me. I don't play like that. He almost got 2 knives to the stomach and a taser to the throat. Bitch, I always carry weapons. I'm sitting there. I'm like, ooh, do I fuck this man up and stomp him out in these plastic ass Crocs? Do I kick him in his stomach and karate chop him to the throat? Do I lay him out in his grass and kick him in his back until he gets scoliosis? I'm just thinking, how I'm gonna whoop this man ass? So many options. Bitch, you fucking with the right one. Then he talking about some, oh, you seen me here first? Bitch, I ain't see a motherfucking thing. But bitch, if you was here first, everybody that's black know that if you was already here first, then go ahead and sit up in the motherfucking chair. But bitch, don't tap me. So, me being the God-fearing man that I am, bitch, because I'm God-fearing. And good karma comes around. And bad karma will come around. And since you wanted to play in my face, bitch, you got something coming to you, bitch. You got something coming real soon. So, I'm just like, girl, I'm going to pay. The whole time, bitch, I was giving that bitch stare down the whole motherfucking time you getting your haircut, bitch. Yeah, we going to make it awkward for both of us. Both of us finna be awkward, bitch. We both finna be sitting here like two motherfuckers. What you want to do? Whole time staring you down, bitch. Because you done pissed me off. It's not about giving up the seat. It was never about giving up. It's about you touching me. Bitch, I don't know you like that. And I don't want to get to know you like that. Whole time I was sitting up in there, bitch, I could tell he was a miserable ass, worthless ass, loser ass, punk ass bitch that's been sitting here for 50 motherfucking years and still ain't figured it the fuck out. How dare you, sir? How dare you sit your fat ass up in that chair instead of going to go get that motherfucking money and taking care of them motherfucking kids? Because, bitch, you was sitting up in there telling all your business and, bitch, I was listening. Now it's on the YouTube video. Hopefully you see it. Like, comment, subscribe, ho. So, this bitch talking about some, yeah, he don't like that his wife wear wigs and he don't like this because it be costing too much money and he don't like that his wife do this. I'm surprised she even with your big burly ass. Bitch, you as big as my car. That don't make no goddamn sense. You need to go lay down, big baby. You need to go lay it the fuck down because you done pissed me off for real. So I started texting my sister. I'm like, girl, I'm about to hurt this man. She like, no, girl, don't do it. I'm like, no, girl, I'm about to do it. I think I'm about to do it. Then I text my other friend. I'm like, girl, I'm about to hurt this man because he done touched me and I don't like how he tapped me real hard. Like, y'all had to be there to understand that man tapped me hard as fuck. Like, bitch, don't tap me like you checking shit. Because I really could have fucked you up while you was up in the chair, bitch, and gagged you. Bitch, and went home. Found a new barber. That had happened. Bitch, that had really pissed me off. But girl, I got my hair cut, though. Bitches ain't pressing me. But other than that, I was having a good day. I swear, y'all, I was having a really good day. I was chilling today. I got so much done. I got my hair cut done. I did my vlogging. I was doing other stuff this morning. Like, girl, I really was working. But anyway, girl, that's what happened. And y'all ain't never seen me go off like this in a long time. So, girl, you know it was serious. But yeah, that had happened. I was like, girl, pray for me. I started praying and everything. Like, girl, that's how you know it was serious, girl. Well, I be praying all the time, but girl, like, I was, like, doing a real prayer, like, God, like, give me the strength for real. Like, for real. Anyways, do y'all like my hair? Bing and Barbie, back to the back. Who on Barbie D? Who on Barbie? That's how Nikki be. But anyways, yeah, I don't got shit planned for today. I just wanted to update y'all on life. I don't think I'm vlogging tomorrow because I gotta work. But I only gotta work for, like, 4 hours. So hopefully that bitch don't be in my face today. For the people that work at my job, bitch, you know who I'm talking about. After what just happened today, bitch, I'm hoes on thin ice with me. For real. What's going on, you guys? So I just got home from work. It is, what's today? Today is Tuesday, June 20th. I just got home from work. I only worked 4 hours today, which is perfectly fine by me because, baby, I'll be tired. But anyways, I'm about to do this laundry. I started this morning, but then I had to go to work. So now I'm about to finish my laundry because I want to get all of this done and out of the way so I can have some fresh clothes. Duh. But anyways, let me show you guys this really, really cute thing that I got from Amazon. It's like a organized, like, thing for, like, laundry. Okay, so see, like, it has colored laundry, my lights. I took out my darks earlier this morning, so yeah. And it has, like, these hooks on it, really. And then towels, you know. Really, really, really freaking cute and so simple. And then you can, like, pick these up instead of, you know, instead of, what's it called? Taking a basket, you know, all the way downstairs and stuff like that. So yes, I got this and I'm about to wash my colors, so let's go. I'm feeling myself. I'm sorry. I'm about to take my shower, y'all. And I'm about to do my skincare. So, yay. But let me stop playing. Fresh, because girl, work just be too much, and that after work shower, you just feel so clean, because you be around so many people. Anyways, look, but all right, y'all, good night.
All my voice is a mystery, but they always trying to diss me. Same guys trying to get in my way. Keep the same vibe, you can ruin my day. All my voice is a mystery. Ride the wave of my history. I've been distant to keep my distance. Goodbye to a boring life. I like to seek, but I'm never inside. Even though I'm a time to ride, I like to care, but it never reach five. Swinging my waves like I never did say. And then I roll like I really get baked. And you can't believe what you heard about me. It's the magic for me, they keep trying to reach me, yeah, yeah. It's the magic for me, I make them weak till they run insane. So get me lit on a weed day, I'm on the way, I'm always on a display. And I'ma shut them all down on a D-Day. It's my time, so put me on a replay. Oh, this girl, when they say they won't try me. Oh, this girl, when they wanted them find me. Oh, this girl, when they say they won't break. Oh, this girl, when they say they won't try. Oh, this girl, when they say they won't break you. Oh, this girl, when they say they won't take you. Oh, this girl, when they say they won't buy me. Oh, this girl, when they wanna destroy me. Condescend, but I really won't rest. Even though, bro, I can let you go, but I really won't show that you really can't test me. Even on the days when they try to arrest me, but you live a lie, there's no way you could get me. Piss them off, they lock me up in a celly. Then they shock them when they see me on the telly. You know, I'm a vibe and I run, it is usual. I the only come around.